Alright. We're almost ready to face Dracula. There's just one more thing to do. SS equipped. Let's go all out. Boost our damage up all the way. Let's see, we got 550 right now. 801 with that on. Alright, let's try and make some short work of this guy. You've done well to come so far. Master, impeccable timing. The time for the ride is upon us. Your soul will become ours as well. Not if I could help it. Master, are you alright? What an emotional display. But don't fool yourself. Even you must have darkness upon your soul. What? To be superior. To be honored for your singular accomplishments. To be loved by all. To get the glory even at the expense of others. That is what your friend craved. I just increased that desire. That power. You despicable blight! How dare you toy with his soul? I'll get you for that. Alright. Okay, he isn't exactly that difficult. Okay, I guess those things are kind of difficult to dodge, but... Okay. Yeah, those things are really difficult to dodge. Come on, last DSS. The problem with going all out with those with that attack, it drains your magic real quick. Yeah, I was gonna get hit by that either way. Got him. Okay. Yeah, that was a quick fight, but... Come on. You didn't expect that to be the end of him. Even for this game. So, he goes... Tries to gain more power by... I assume he goes into some, like, alternate dimension. And you'll see why in the next video. Chase him! Don't let him escape! Ugh! I'll take care of Father. You go after him. Right, get Master to safety. Nathan, banish Dracula, and make sure you get out. I will. Doesn't matter. We'll call it a video there, and, next time, I'm just gonna go grab all, like, fill up on health and magic, and we're gonna chase after him into the glowy light pillar. So until next time, take it easy. Thanks for joining me.